My name is Sangdon Chanje. I am the founder and CEO of Silver Lining Cameroon, a grassroots association that works with children in orphanages and also children in relocated rural areas. I'm also a member of the Network for Solidarity, Empowerment and Transformation for All, NewSETA. We actually promote democracy and leadership in this association. Together with Silver Lining and other friends of mine who form the volunteers of the team, we have been mobilizing funds to provide the needs, basic needs, food and dresses for the children in orphanages. But with Voices of Youth on the GCD, which I've gone through, I've been so much empowered. And I've also made sure that my other colleagues get to be empowered by the same lessons. And so far, we have written a project which we are going to execute on the 30th of this March in an orphanage, MISPA Orphanage My 5. And in that project, we are going to have a workshop on leadership, entrepreneurship, and global citizenship. That's how GCED is going to empower children, even in different orphanages.